G'day, I'm Glenn Morris from the Smart Energy Lab, and today I'm at All Energy on day two of this amazing conference, and I'm here with Albert from EVO Power.
G'day Glenn, how are you?
G'day Albert, it's good to be here.
And absolutely.
Look, I've been following EVO Power for a long time. Okay. This goes up and up, and you've got this Neo unit, this really big storage with absolutely. The CATL batteries.
Correct.
What's the storage capacity of the Neo?
Well, it starts from 250 kilowatt hour usable AC.
Starts from
250 kilowatt hours.
Okay. Yeah. And where's it go?
Well, the sky's the limit, so you name it, we'll have it.
And I think we're standing next to not the limit, but the sky.
Yeah, well, we like to be creative and innovative in this market, so we come up with a Connect series.
Yes.
And essentially, it's a DC coupled in partnership with SMA. So if you think about a lot of the solar farms where they have to switch off during the day because of the negative prices, this provides a solution where we can just DC couple it to the existing DC bus bar so they can store the energy and dispatch it when the price is high.
So are you connecting to the central inverter?
Absolutely right, yes.
The same DC bus as the PV system?
Correct, yeah. So we're actually the first SMA partner in Australia delivering this solution.
Right. So each of these boxes is a Neo?
Each of these boxes is actually the CATL battery racks.
Oh, I see. The Neo's got the inverter.
The Neo's inverter, correct, yes.
Right.
We call this the Connect series.
The Connect.
Yes.
And so what sort of capacity per unit?
You're looking at about 372 kilowatt hour capacity for each of these blocks. And this unit right here, so you're looking at a 3 megawatt DC to DC converter. And this model represents a 6.7 megawatt hour.
Right.
Yeah, we're talking huge system here.
Okay. So key things are scalability.
Absolutely.
Integrating with the existing central inverter. So
correct.
You're not duplicating on the inverter side.
100%.
And giving utility scale that storage to avoid profit loss, basically.
100%, yeah.
I suppose you can work with wind farms too?
Well, we'll get there, yes.
You'll get there?
That is the idea.
Yep. Because, I mean, they've got the nighttime problem.
Correct. Absolutely.
When power's cheap, they generate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and, no, actually
and,
can.
And you've got another unit over here.
Yes, yeah. So we've got two units being released. So Connect and the M series. So Neo is targeted to your low voltage 400 volt AC, but the M's been designed to your medium voltage connection. So we can configure it for 11, 22 or 33 kVA. The philosophy is the same battery rack, and it's been mounted on a skid with the step up transformer, all the RMO unit, aux power and all the comms as well.
So this will be something augmenting supply at an industrial site.
Correct, absolutely. And if you think about community battery,
yep.
This is, we believe this is going to be the future for a lot of the non-network solution, or some they call it community battery, where the DNSB would rely on it for stabilization, absorb excess solar, and also participate on the market. So,
right.
The full value stacks, essentially.
So you've pretty much got solutions from the small CNI to community storage level, industrial large CNI through to utility.
Absolutely. And
wow.
It's just going to go bigger and bigger.
Fantastic. Well, thanks very much, Albert.
Oh, pleasure, Glenn. Cheers.
Cool.